Songs, and you really know how to get the crowd going.